Hello and welcome back to WPManageNinja. This video is all about Fluent CRM's free features and how you can make the most out of the plugin without even going for the premium version. First off, what is Fluent CRM? Fluent CRM is an email marketing automation plugin for WordPress that lets you automate your email campaigns and user management. Even in the free version, you get a ton of features that you won't find even in premium SaaS platforms. So, let's jump right in. Installing Fluent CRM on your WordPress is fairly simple. Head over to your WordPress admin dashboard and go to the Plugins tab. Click on Add New. Search for Fluent CRM. Click Install and activate it. Next, you'll have to set up your business information, email settings, and then you're good to go. With a fresh installation of Fluent CRM set up, you first have to add your contacts list into Fluent CRM. You can choose to do it manually one at a time, but who even does that anymore? Instead, you can simply import a CSV file or your WordPress users into Fluent CRM's contact list. Now you can access all your contacts right from Fluent CRM's Contacts tab. Fluent CRM lets you store a large amount of information for each contact. Aside from the usual, such as name, address, and contact details, Fluent CRM shows total emails sent, open rates, and click rates for each contact. You can even store additional info such as URLs that bring in leads, leads IP address, device information, browser version, etc. if your form plugin provides this information. Fluent CRM's contact view is neatly organized, letting you sort your contacts based on their subscription status. This comes in handy when you want to send different emails to your subscribers and your regular customers. Along with that, Fluent CRM lets you set the contact type between lead and customer to distinguish prospective customers from the existing ones. You can also segment your contacts based on tags and lists, but we'll get to that in a bit. When viewing individual contacts, you can view their email interactions and their form submissions. This way, you have a complete picture for each individual on your contacts list. What about the contacts that are truly unique? For instance, will you be able to differentiate contacts who's claimed a refund or provided some actionable feedback from the rest of your users? Well, in that case, you can store custom notes or activities depending on what you need. This wraps up the basics of Fluent CRM contacts. Now that your contacts are loaded onto Fluent CRM, let's get them sorted and organized. Being able to anticipate a customer's next purchase interest is important for e-commerce business. Fluent CRM lets you segment your contacts based on lists and tags. You can add contacts into specific lists or add tags to them according to your needs. Fluent CRM features a third option called dynamic segmentation, which is only available in the Pro version. It lets Fluent CRM automatically segment your contacts based on user activity and customized conditions. Now let's get to how you can send those emails with Fluent CRM's email campaign. Fluent CRM's campaign tab is where all your campaigns live. Let's create a new campaign. Type in an appropriate name and a new campaign is created. Let's say the campaign is for promoting your upcoming webinar. We'll name it Webinar Push. Next, you'll have to compose the email you want to send. Fluent CRM's email composer lets you choose from three basic templates named Simple Boxed, Plain Centered, and Classic Email. You can set custom background colors, exquisite fonts, and much more. Have a template that works well? Store custom templates for later use in other campaigns. If this seems like too much work, you can always use a custom HTML template instead. In which case, you simply paste it into the composer and you're done. Remember to check the preview for any glitches that might sneak in with your HTML source. When you're done with composing, next comes your subject line and your email preheader. This is where you get to be creative. Let's say you want some feedback from your contacts on your next webinar's topics. The ideal subject line should contain exactly what you want from a contact. Your subject line in this case could be something in the line of "Need your help" or "Say what you want." Want to make it seem more personal? FluentCRM lets you add variables into the subject line such as name, user ID, business name, etc. You could add the contact's name in the start of the subject line to create a sense of familiarity. With the Pro version, you can also A/B test your subject lines for better open or click rates and add UTM parameters to get better analytics of your users. If you're not sure about your email, just send a test mail to yourself. Once you're done reviewing the email, it's time to select the recipients. FluentCRM uses tags and lists to select recipients for your campaign. Like here, for new subscribers that have joined in January, we've created a list, New Subs January. You can either choose to send exclusively to the contacts in the New Subs January list, or you can exclude contacts on other lists in the Excluded Contacts field, whichever is easy. Similarly, you can include or exclude contacts based on tags. Great! You've set up your first campaign with FluentCRM. Campaigns are good for revenue, but if you really want to expand your prospects, you need reliable contacts. FluentCRM can help you grow your email lists and collect customer information with opt-in forms. It requires a form plugin to create forms. For the purpose of this video, we'll use Fluent Forms integration. Fluent Forms is an incredible plugin with some of the most amazing features you could expect from a form plugin. With over 50,000 websites using Fluent Forms, it's hard to go wrong with it. If you don't have it installed, no worries. FluentCRM will automatically download and integrate Fluent Forms with your permission. Now, let's create a form to gather subscribers from your landing page. Simply click on the Create a New Form button and select the template. Set a name for your form and choose what to do with contacts collected with this form. We'll go with adding the contacts to the list Landing Subs. Once the template is created, you can edit the fields with Fluent Forms later on. You can choose from 60 plus templates which are free and more if you have Fluent Forms Pro. Since it's a landing page form, we'll keep it simple. When you're done creating the form, simply add the form's shortcode into the page or post and your form is up and running. The leads from this form are going to be automatically sorted into your landing subs list. And these are the basics of creating a form in FluentCRM. Now it's time for the feature that is at the heart of FluentCRM. Let's check out automation funnels. For this video, we're going to send a customized email to the new subscribers. We start by clicking on the Create New Automation button. Now you have to choose the type of trigger. We'll go for the form submission. The form we use for this automation is a landing page subscription form. You can map the form fields, we'll skip this part for now. You can also choose to update subscription status, we'll add these contacts as subscribers. Now your automation is created, time for the funnel steps. Since these are new subscribers, we'll first add them to a list, let's say March targets. The next step is to send them the custom email. So we bring that into our automation. But wait, should email be sent right after they submit the form? That won't be the best idea. So why not add a 2-day delay before sending the custom email? Nice. Now we want to remove these contacts from the March targets list. So we'll go ahead and do that with the Remove from List action block. In Fluent CRM, action blocks work as executable commands, whereas benchmark blocks work as triggers inside your funnel. Lastly, we want to add a tag so we can keep track of these new subscribers. Simply bring in an add tag action. Let's recap. Your website gets a new form submission, add them to a list, wait 2 days, send a customized email, remove them from the list, add an identifiable tag, the automation is complete. Once you're satisfied with the automation, publish the automation to get it up and running, and our automation funnel is complete. You can now target the subscribers with the tags added for your next marketing campaign. This wraps up our take on Fluent CRM's free features. Honestly, there's a lot more to be done. So head over to fluentcrm.com and get your free installation today. You can find us on Facebook and Twitter. Stick around to our channel WPManageNinja, hit subscribe and the bell icon for more videos like this.